son of a preacher man, maybe.
The son of a preacher man. Yeah. And
Was there just one guitarist on those records, or was there someone playing acoustic or rhythm, or?
I think it was just one. I think it was just me.
Oh, okay.
I can't remember if there was a guy, Johnny Christopher, who played acoustic on a lot of BJ's records. But
right.
I don't think he was with us at that time. And Son of a Preacher Man intro, actually, it's almost a Chet Atkins-y kind of thing.